Okay, this is the last video of the mystery engine. It's not as good as it could be, but I'm getting tired of fooling with it for right now. It'll probably go on the shelf for a year or so, then I'll bring it back out and improve it some more. But here we go. It's still got to be started on the motor. Still doesn't hit and miss quite right.